I love Quantrix and I want to make you a Quantrix master. Go to quantrixauthority.com to learn more.
Hey, welcome back to another Netcast. I'm Rich Lopez, Quantrix Authority. I sincerely appreciate you joining me today for episode number 273, where I'm going to show you how to calculate a running sum across non-adjacent items in Quantrix Modeler. I have here a list of facilities, Full Creek, Oak City, and Hendry, and their accompanying square footage of 14,000, 10,000, and 15,000 square feet. And what I would like to do is I would like to create an aggregate of these based off of their expand priority, not based off their position from top to bottom, but based off of what priority I assign them. So you may be tempted to say, well, the sublist function could maybe help you, or maybe recursion saying, you know, give me the first one to the last one or the first one to this one. But that will not work because of the order. It's not in the order that I want it to expand. Again, expand priority is critical to me. So how can I do this in Quantrix Modeler? How can I create this running sum across non-adjacent cells? And what you can do is you can use the select less than function to make this happen. So I'm going to say running sum square footage expand priority equals the sum select less than. What is the value list I'd like to return? I'd like to return square footage across the expansion facility category. So let me select that. And then what is my key list? It is going to be expand priority across the expansion facility category. And what is my lookup value? It is going to be expand priority. And I want this to be inclusive of my expand priorities that I'm on. So I'm going to go ahead and put a 1. And when I do that, you can see that again, for Full Creek, which is where I want to expand first, it's going to be 14,000 square feet. But after that, then I'm going to want to add an additional 15,000 square feet to that. So that would be 29,000. And then Oak City would be another 10,000 on top of that. And that would be 39,000 based off of my priority here. So how do you create an aggregate across non-adjacent cells when you can't use recursion and you can't use sublist? I invite you to try out the select less than function. It's very powerful and will allow you to create this running total across non-adjacent cells. If you have any questions about Quantrix, about select less than, I do hope that you'll reach out to me at quantrixauthority@gmail.com. This is a free service. I will try to answer your question on the podcast for free, so send me an email so I have some extra content. And please join me again for another episode of Quantrix Authority with Rich Lopez.
Today's podcast is brought to you by QuantrixAuthority.com. I love Quantrix, and I want to make you a Quantrix master.